My name is Lawson Craddock. I'm 20 years old and I am from Austin, Texas.
What team are you with?
I'm with the Bontager Livestrong team.
How long have you been riding?
I've been actually riding since I was 10 years old. So I've been racing since I was 10. I've been riding a bike since I was about 3. So took my training wheels off when I was like 2.5 or something like that. So I've been spent a majority of my life on a bike, on 2 wheels.
And where are you right now?
I'm in San Francisco. Got Alcatraz behind me, Golden Gate Bridge over there, San Francisco over here. It's a little cloudy out, but it's a beautiful city. It's the Amgen Tour of California for Stage 2, so super pumped to get it started.
How was yesterday for you?
It was tough. It was definitely the Bontager Livestrong's first race like this at the top level, so we're all a little bit nervous going to the stage, but I think we all handled it pretty well. Josh Atkins was in the break all day. And then everyone pretty much made it over that last climb in the peloton, and we were able to stick 2 guys in the top 15 in the break, and Josh Atkins was able to pick up a time bonus, and is now in the white jersey for today. So we're all pretty stoked. It was a great day for the team.
Awesome. And then today is lots of descents, right? And
Yeah, I think it's actually really cool. We go along Highway 1 for the majority of the day, and that's just that'll be insane. The scenery, and I'm sure it'll be beautiful out there. So we go along there for a while, and then we turn up off the coast, and then head up Bear Creek Road, and then I forgot what the other climb is, but last 30 miles it's going to be really tough, and it's going to be a big selection over the top. So we'll see. I think we have a really good team with Nebraska and Boswell climbing well, and hopefully everyone else will make it over the top of those last 2 climbs.
So the last time I saw you was in New Mexico at the Tour of Aguila, and you were just getting ready for your time trial stage. So how was New Mexico?
New Mexico was awesome. Tour of Aguila was a great race. Super exciting all week, and everyone on the team just had a great race. We had a great time there. We were able to, and for the time trial, stick 2 guys in the top 5. Joe Nebraska was 3rd, I was 5th, and then Ian Boswell and I went 1-2 on the last stage, and Joe was 3rd in the overall, and I was 5th in the overall, and we won Team GC. So it was super exciting, and it gave us a big morale boost ahead of the Amgen Tour of California.
Race, like, superstitions, what do you do always before a race to prepare?
Usually I don't really have any superstitions, just like hanging out with the team. We always laugh a lot around each other, so it really helps loosen us all up, and our Swanier extraordinaire Reedy McAlvin really keeps us loose and relaxed before some of the biggest races of our lives. Now I'm about to go jump on my bike for stage 2 of the Amgen Tour of California. I'll talk to you guys later. Deuce.